So first of all, we make sure that our customers' data stays within the European Union. That means that we have European data centers and our customers' data is processed exclusively within the EU. Secondly, we make sure that we only use and process data that we really need in order to perform a biometric verification. For instance, we don't need a name, address, or email address in order to perform facial verification. So we don't store these either. Instead, from your images, we create a binary representation of your face. This is stored as a template, so later on you can authenticate. And for an authentication, we would be comparing new, fresh, incoming biometric data with the stored template. Such a template is only a mathematical representation of your face, it is not an image. So if someone gets access to the BioID web service, this template is not usable for them. It cannot be extracted, it also cannot be used in a different facial verification system. And it is not connected to your name or other personal data. Your biometric data is only connected to you with a pseudonymized identifier, which is called BCID. This is an important part for GDPR, that we clearly separate biometric data from any other personal data. So to make this clear, we as BioID don't know whom we recognize. We just compare biometric features and send back the answer yes or no to our solution provider, to our customers. Just recently, we implemented a work from home solution to authenticate employees in their home office. And believe me when I say that data privacy for such an application in Germany is absolutely crucial. Thankfully, as a German company, we're able to provide it.